was the Grand Star Screen Awards night on Sunday in Mumbai, which saw who's who of Tinseltown, including megastar Amitabh Bachchan with daughter Shweta Bachchan Nanda, Surveen Chawla, Deepika Padukone, Kriti Sanon, Daisy Shah, and Sonam Kapoor, among others, gracing the event. But the one who grabbed all the limelight at the event was none other than Bollywood's Khan, Salman and Shah Rukh. Salman and Shah Rukh Khan's jodi as host for the evening had left the audience in splits, with their comic timing and their bromance got all the attention. Catch the highlights here. The duo, who were happily posed for the Sutterbergs at the red carpet of the event, also shared their experience of hosting the show.
It's fun, yaar. This is the way we are normally also. So it is nice to have extended it. So we really had fun.
It was good fun. It was really good fun. And the theme is friendship. So who better than him and me to host it?
So how has your friendship evolved over the years? You guys have known each other right from the beginning of your career. So yeah. Now, anything that you would like to say? There have been ups, there have been downs, but you know, you guys have stuck around with each other together.
It happens with everyone. Just that when it happens with us, so much of Bakheda has been created on that. And yeah, this is. हमारे इसमें कुछ नहीं है. हमारे इसमें कोई contribution नहीं है. इसमें contribution और कुछ चाहने वालों का भी.
हमने तो इतना बड़ा पंगा भी नहीं किया. कुछ खुद ही डर गया उसके बाद.
Apart from beat on celebs, television stars like Drashti Dhami, Shivangi Joshi, and Mohanish Khan were also spotted.